I believe that by keeping educational technology funded, students will become creators of amazing things instead of just consuming it. Our kids need to prepare for a future that has not yet been written. Keeping edtech funded helps students prepare for that future. That's why I really support educational funding and keeping the technology in the hands of students so they can become creators of content, not just consumers of it.